Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to add a smart key to the recent Honda using the Autel AP200. Today I'm going to be sharing my experience trying to program keyless access remotes or smart keys on the 2013 to 2017 Honda Accord using the Autel MaxiAP AP200. Will this work? Now let's get this. Having used the AP200 for some service functions like injector stop and programming keys to the 7th generation Accord, and also since I had success programming smart keys with my Autel MP808TS, I decided to do the same using the Autel AP200. I first started with attempting to do an all keys lost on this 2017 Honda Accord. I mean, if you're going to go down, you need to go down big. However, I quickly recognized that this would be a no-go when the tool could not turn on the ignition of the car. You know how the MP808TS was able to turn on the ignition in the all smart keys lost video without needing the key to be in the car. The AP200 was unable to do that. 1 hour later. After multiple attempts, I gave up on doing an all keys lost using this tool and downgraded to just trying to add a smart key. Several tries later. This didn't work either. I thought to share this just in case you were considering this device for the sole purpose of programming a smart key on these recent Hondas. I was really thinking this was going to work, especially since the instructions for the procedure made it look like it would. I'm not sure if this will program regular blade keys for the 9th generation of Honda Accord. Maybe it would. Some of the language in the instructions makes it look as though you're programming a blade key. That said, I still consider the AP200 a good budget tool with some dealer level functions. I'll leave links in the description in case you're interested in this. Let me know if this has been helpful. If it has, leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Really helps. Catch you on the next one. Cheers.